there, Brad.
Hey there.
Doing, darling? I'm fabulous, of course, as usual. Really? I knew it. Oh, I felt just right. Oh my god. Never stop being gorgeous.
Yeah, brother.
You would not believe how many celebrities live here. Totally. I got one of those maps of the stars. Jack Howitzer is shooting some reality show by my hotel.
Dude!
You my dude, right?
I haven't seen you at the Epsilon training. You okay?
It's all good.
My fault. Forgive me. Don't hang up mad. Love you. Bye.
Motherfucker! Motherfucker!
Peter, what's happening?
Good news, I'm pregnant again.
Dad?
Oh, it'll be fine.
Dad,
the tax credit alone pays for the first 3 months of diapers.
Dad,
and I've narrowed the dad down to two guys.
Hey, what's happening?
Just start fitting more baby socks, please, Mom. Bye.
Busy, busy, busy as usual.
Hey, how come you never got back to me about that thing? That wasn't what we agreed on, and you know that.
Week. That shit relieves stress, bro.
I heard the traffic was intense on Carson Drive today.
Finish smoking that shit and call me back.
If I had to sit through one more traffic jam, I'm gonna go postal. That was a joke. I just want to make it clear, if anyone's listening, I'm a
show,
peaceful American citizen, all right?
Thank you.
I do have a television. No, honey, I just watch the local channels. I don't need more than that. Thanks anyway. Bye.
Oh, this move would save you from hours on the backlot freeway.
Yo, check it out.
Okay, but don't take too long. This one's gonna move fast.
And you don't need to learn any instruments. That's what they have computers for, dude.
Oh, I did. Well, keep it in mind. Bye.
Let's get a laptop and some microphones, and we'll be on the non-stop Pussy Express.
Yeah, brother.
I'm having an okay vacation, but you can't smoke anywhere out here. People are obsessed with health, but then they rave about this place called Up and Adam Burger. Yeah, they say we live in the wild.
We're all gonna be homeless. The recession is never gonna end. Me too. I'm gonna be still paying off my student loans when I'm like 90. Yeah. See you later if I'm not dead.
What do you want, Brad? Well, I'm done raising that little shit. He's your problem. Well, never thought of that. I'll keep my best friend.
You my dude, right?
Hey, I haven't seen you at the Epsilon training. You okay?
Hey, what's
hey there, sweetheart.
Hello.
I knew it was you. I finally got one of those phones that shows the number of who's calling.
Hey, Terry. You gotta start getting me some gigs with some bigger names.
Thank you.
Yeah, what's cracking?
I got one of those maps of the stars.
Whatever.
Jack Howitzer is shooting some reality show by my hotel. I'll try to get you some autographs. See ya. Hey, stop by.
Yeah, Dan, I wanted to talk to you about that email you sent me.
For sure.
I just can't believe you guys are gonna start having an open marriage.
Phew. Great.
Dan, I'm glad you guys have both promised to use protection. Okay, well, there's no need to keep me posted on this, all right, Dan? Boss.
Oh yeah, I'm so scared. Sure, I'm trembling.
See you in court, moron.
Show, man. Thank you.
Hey there, what's shaking?
Hi, it's me.
Uh-huh. I know a super chill place on Haywick Ave.
I was stuck in prosperity, and I hate talking on the felon driving. And it's illegal. Yeah, I'm getting the gin now. Just wanted to check in.
Hey, man, what's up?
Hello.
Busy as usual. Hey, how come you never got back to me about that thing? That wasn't what we agreed on, and you know that. You're gonna regret this. Pretty soon, I'm gonna be so big, you're gonna beg me to hire you as my goddamn driver. Fuck you very much. Die, bitch.
What's up, man?
You're chafing.
That's the truth.
Yeah, I heard the traffic just 10
going on, brother?
Oh, hello there. How are you doing today?
Hey, man!
I want to tell you about this new party I'm throwing at Pillbox Hill.
Yup, you're on the list.
Come early and I'll save a VIP table for you. Cool. You're on the list.
Yo, check it out. I want to start a band.
You don't need to learn any instruments. That's what they have computers for.
Yeah, brother.
How are you doing today?
Dude, I just started walking and I didn't stop until I reached Pillbox Hill. It was amazing, man. I met a dwarf and a prostitute with a pet raccoon.
Thank you.
the Epsilon training. You okay?
It's all good.
Go home, man.
People are obsessed with health, but then they rave about this place called Up and Adam Burger. Yeah, they say we live in flyover country. At least we can smoke.
hello there. How are you doing today?
Hey, Terry. You gotta start getting me some gigs with some bigger names. Oh, this move will save you from hours on the backlot freeway. Okay, but don't take too long. This one's gonna move fast. And did I mention I also teach jiu-jitsu? Oh, I did. Well, keep it in mind. Bye.
Giving me that shit? I mean, you know she's just my baby mama. Come on, baby. You know I want to get real dirty with you. Yeah. Put it on your nasty black mask with daddy. I'm coming home.
Hello? This is she?
What's going on, my dude?
Well, I do have a television. No, honey, I just watch the local channels. I don't need more than that.
Thank you.
show, man.